What a great day to be practice fighting outside for once. And with nobody around, I can practice quietly and not be disturbed. Hiya, yeah, take that, and that, and that. Huh, I'm really good today. Hiya, take that, and that, and that. Hiya, yeah, 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 yeah.
Found him, Rocksteady.
How'd you find me?
Nice work, Bebop. Now let's destroy him.
Wait a minute, but I'm the only turtle here. He wouldn't want to destroy me without destroying the other ones, right?
Yeah, he does have a point. All right, Toidle, where are the other Toidles?
Well, I'll tell you what. How about we meet back here in a couple of hours and you can destroy us then?
Well, I guess that sounds good. We'll see you then, Turtle.
Yeah, don't disappoint, or we'll be destroying you anyway.
That was a close one, except I don't know where the other turtles are. Well, they've got to be around here somewhere. Hey, look up there! Do you see the same thing that I see? There's holes in the roof, and they're color coordinated. Red, orange, green, and pink, purple, yellow. I'll bet if we guess the right color, the turtles might show up there. Hey, wait a minute, where are you going? Don't you want to just at least try it out? I'm sure we'll be able to find him. Now let's start with Raph. What color is he associated to? That's right, red. So let's find the red one and see if he'll appear. Is that red? Nope. Is that red? Nope. What about that one? Nope. That's yellow, purple, and pink. Well, I could have sworn we found the red one somewhere. Let's give it another try. Let's see, that one's not red. That one's not red. And hey, there we go. We found the red hole. Okay, Raph, are you up there? Come out, come out. Wait a minute, I see him. There he is.
Yeah, Leo, how did I get up here? I'm kind of stuck.
All right, we found one turtle. See, I told you it would work. Now let's find another one. Let's see where Donnie's at. Is he a green turtle? Well, technically yes, but we're looking for the color of his mask. Nope, not orange. And of course, Raph's already taken up the red. Not pink, of course, and hey, wait a second. We found the purple hole. All right, Donnie, come on out. We got a fight to fight. Hey, wait a minute. Here he comes.
Leo, how did we get up here? And I seem to be stuck just like Raph.
All right, two down. Now all we have to do is find Mikey. Oh, Mikey. Let's see, it's not the yellow hole. Nope, purple hole. There's Donnie. Not the pink one. Nope, not the green one. And hey, there it is. Mikey should come out of that. Oh, here he comes.
Wow, dude. Check out how high I am. I can see the whole farm, bro.
Well, I guess that's it. Now we can fight Bebop and Rock. Wait a minute, what's going on in the barn? Yeah, Metalhead? What's he doing here?
There are other turtles in the room. You may find them.
Wait a minute, other turtles? All right, the more the merrier, and we'll definitely be able to beat Bebop and Rocksteady. All right, well, let's see what's gonna pop out of the green hole up there. Oh no, the out of the shadows dimension Leonardo. Those guys are crazy. Well, I guess we better see what comes out of the pink hole up there. Uh-oh, out of the shadows dimension Raphael. He's even crazier than the Leonardo guy. Finally, I think we'll see what's in the yellow hole. Out of the shadows, Michelangelo. Should have figured. Well, I guess that's it. And we're out of time. I think they're going to be here any second.
Time's up, Leonardo. Now get ready to be pulverized.
Yep, I guess none of your friends showed up.
I don't need him to defeat you two. Take that. You're going down in smoke.
I knew you couldn't beat me, Leonardo. Hey, wait a second. Why are you still smiling?
Because I know something you don't. Why don't you look up?
Huh? Uh-oh, Rocksteady, I didn't see all of them.
I think we're the ones who are about to be pulverized.
Take that!
Yeah, we're bugging bros!
Hiya!
Yeah!
Hiya!
Wow!
Get off me! Gross! Raphael's feet are in my face!
Aw, oh, man, I can't believe we got attacked by two different types of turtles.
Well, hey, guys. I guess it's too late to join the fun.
Hey, thanks for watching. The toy featured in this video is the Barnyard Fun Shape Sorter. We've got this awesome barn, animals, even letters. This is from Bright Starts. And it is for ages 1 year to 3 years old. Depending on how old you want your kid to be, or you are when learning your letters. Tons of fun. Now first, let's check out the barn here. We've got everything out of the package.